Here's Black History.
Robert Brickhouse here with Carter G. Woodson, the creator of Negro History Week, later called Black History Week, now known as Black History Month. Dr. Woodson wanted his people to be proud of their past. Good. Now we can hopefully fix the present.